out on news. So keep your thoughts and stop assuming that someone is always fine.
Thank you.